Okay, this boy's gonna be a black and cream like Ella, and probably look a lot like her too. He is a lovely patterned puppy, so he's gonna have the darker pattern with the darker eye circles, but maybe just slightly darker than Ella. He's a very calm, laid-back boy as far as the rest of them goes. He's all threes, very outgoing, very sweet boy. Can't get much better temperament than that.